Tanya Presiden Batin Nama. Okay, good lah, midday true lah. You pelaw kita, niklai come round long, Sombrun Waterfall. Nah, Sombrun Waterfall name lo mian. Before me talk lik-lik name lo mian, pasta John Mula, me stop long, liap. Working some pelaw work na. Me come lo yellow. Me play come visit lo Sombrun Waterfall. Sombrun Waterfall is a place where it's a people from here, they come and spend their time and holiday, or when they come home on Christmas. And many people have passed through this place from many places, and they have written their names on the wall. And many have come and gone. They have come here, especially to visit a place now, picnic area, and intention blomitla lo, bring him this blow waterfall and lo, supply him some blah, wara by polo coastline. But let's forget that for a while. Me like introducing you blah liglig lo, these two caves.
Okay. Asap was this cave, and Elu was this cave.
Now, these two caves are originally lo legend, Emi Tok Tok, also this blah. Tupla Mary long manus oli sabe kolim asah na elu asah supposed you balawan oli tok asap na alu to balawan area lo line lo were oli kolim sasa na lalu but inside lo kurti these two names are called asah and elu. They are the two women that where they were living in manus, and this is the place where they were living. This is the original cave. They all Tublai been stopped long and before they went around Manus. And as you will know that when you go to the west, there will be two stones that are standing at right at the west coast of Manus, Tubla stone. And Tublai picture blo asah na elu time Tublai lose this place. Na Tublai travel all over Manus. But what I want to say is this Sombrun waterfall was the home. It was their home, and they live here. Asa lives in the cave here, and Elu lives here. And the story tells us that they don't know each other. They didn't know. And as the photograph will take you to this small creek here, when Asa comes, and he come from Waramlongen and left over along what activity Emi make him. Emi left over there and Elu will come from her cave and she will come and she will wonder, hey, somebody has been here. The time to play stuff, they were living here but they don't know each other. The story tells that they met at this, when they come and fetch water in this little stream that is coming here. Then they came to know each other. So, time Elu he come and he meet him. As at that time, so they become sisters. They were sisters. So, they decide to break through this. To like break through, like now we are sisters, so we're going to be one. So, in here there is a channel between these two caves here, and they become connected together. That's when they become sisters. And they stayed together and they traveled through the whole place of Manus. You own this place.
Powerful, powerful.
And what I want to say is that this is the original, origin. This Sombrun waterfall is the origin for these two ladies. So, me like talk Sabelo, you me all Manus, when I'm happy you start na. You come along this plan name, Asa na Elu. You must know that as you see this picture, it is revealing to you that this is the original. People from the West Coast, people from Were area, Olaindo Balawan, you know when you say Asah and Elu, Alup, Na Asap, this is where they came from, Liap in the Sombrun waterfall. Thank you.
Thank you, Pastor.